I'm gonna try to hit 3 waterfalls here with the Demibot. Here, I'll show you the view that I'm looking at. So yeah, the reason I'm sitting right on the edge of this decrepit bridge is because here I get line of sight up there with that little waterfall and up that little stream coming down that gully. And if I turn my head to the left here, I think my Vista and DJI goggles will be okay to get through that tree to get to the other waterfall, which I think you'll be able to see there now. All right, let's see if an 1100 milliamp hour light will get me through all that. Welcome back. So just to show you my little tailgate flying setup here. So you can just open the tailgate, slide out a couple of tubs and or slide out a couple of these cases and get access to what I need. Just put my bag down there on the ground on a tarp under my table. And then I got my table to set up on, and then I got the cloth clipped up on the tailgate glass there, flipped up. So it's making a nice shaded area for everything here. Yeah, it's a pretty nice, quick, easy setup. Just pull out the chair, the table, open the cases, and ready to go.